Hello everyone, welcome back to Fate Grand Order. Finally today we arrive at a milestone of an event that I've been waiting for a very long time. So, a little bit of a background. You guys know that I love foreigner related servants. So for example, Abigail, we have Okusai, we have Yang Weifei, all of whose I tried to get in their different lead-ups. We got Okusai, we got Yang Weifei, we got Mysterious Hero in XX, we got Abigail in her summer form, and today we are here for their main event that I've been waiting for a very long while, Imaginary Scramble. Together with it we get two new servants, one limited SSR and a standard pool SSR in the form of Van Gogh and Nemo. Nemo is a character that we've seen in the main story plenty of times by now, and he is not a limited but a standard pool, so you might be able to get him in the future out of any standard pool that you will do into the game. But today of course we are here to get Van Gogh for two reasons. The first one is because I really like the character, the inspiration and also the art. The second one is because Van Gogh is essential as a foreigner support to make your foreigners a lot better, because she gives I believe it is 100% buff to the critical strength of a foreigner after she uses her Noble Phantasm, which is quite relevant, especially if you run someone who is a little bit underpowered like Summer Abigail or older foreigner servants who don't have the power that I would associate with Yang Weifei, who is instead a powerhouse. I don't have a lot of Saint Quartz for two reasons. One is because I literally went overboard trying to get Skadash and Himigo, and I managed to get neither. I actually believe, and I don't even remember who I got a bunch of 4 stars, which honestly, I don't really mind getting 4 stars in general, but I wish that I got Skadash instead. And I believe I also got an Achilles or so. I got an Arjuna, not an Achilles. I got Achilles a little bit of time ago. I believe it was when we were rolling for... I don't want to be mistaken, it was actually the Summer Characters, but... let's see actually, because I should have the date. So, 5 from last year, it was the Eris event. So, I was trying to get Voyage, and instead I got Achilles, and Voyage is also a foreigner. Then I got all those characters, Shuden I got also as well from the Interlude raid-up, and then we have Arjuna. Then I got from the same raid-up Valkyries, and those other characters are ones that I've gotten a long time ago. Okay, so you can see my Ishtar, for example, was from a very long time ago. Okay, now let's not waste any more time. I've shown you guys a little bit of a catch-up, since I probably won't be rolling on the new story that is coming out, the 2 raid-ups that he does. Mainly because I'm not interested, but also because I probably will end up getting either nodding or everything from this setup, so I want to go into saving mode, probably not even for New Year's, but for February, which is Valentine's, because there is a servant that I want to get on Valentine's, actually. But after that I probably will save for Lost Belt 6, which is technically June, should be around there, if my correction of dates is exact, since I started playing the Japanese version when Lost Belt 6 released, so around there I have a better timeline of those events. Okay, so we have 9 tickets and 55 pulls. Will it be enough to get one of those two? Hopefully Van Gogh. Let's find out. So let's start as usual. Ah yes, they also added some cool quality of life stuff. For example, they added the new animations and the models for some characters like Ushiwagamaru, like I believe Summer BB got the Noble Phantasm update, where she has the form, the ascension that you choose for her Noble Phantasm. We look way better into her Noble Phantasm for sure. A ton lot of other animation updates that should have been in the coming years, instead we get them right now, which I really like. Then we have the triple support feature, which is actually pretty good for someone who uses a ton of extra classes servants like myself. Unfortunately, I tend to roll on those characters and end up getting, like, for example, I'm not that crazy on Saber Servants. I have some good ones like Musashi and Artoria, but I don't tend to level them a lot. I tend to focus on extra class servants. Maybe it's because I like the fantasy of the fantasy, if you will. And then what else did they add? Ah yes, they added the skip function. I believe whenever you enter an event quest, you can click it to go faster, which is actually pretty good whenever you are doing reruns and stuff like that to get through it very fast. So, a ton of quality of life, a new event, an upcoming mystery chapter, a ton of fate for the coming days for sure, which makes me very happy because, for example, getting to read a story about the foreigners, especially since this story is actually... Oh, wait, we have something, maybe please be foreigner. The card art would be very recognizable. We get Saber, who it is? Siegfried. Do I have Yes, I do have Siegfried, so this is an MP2. Siegfried actually got him. I wonder how long ago it was. Actually, I think that it was one of my first off-pool servants that I got whenever I was chasing some of that thing. It has been such a long while. Like, this game, I started playing it since the start, so it has been... 5 years, I want to say. Yes, it should be. Yes, 5 years. So, well, that's been a lot of time. And I can say that I am quite satisfied with it, so actually don't mind a whole lot. This pool so far has been rewarding since we got a 4 star, so it is above average. But we have gotten no new craft essence, no new servant, so for now, nothing that crazy. The next one I will do a skip, since I like to do skips, since they usually reserve more of a surprise instead of having to watch Billy 3 times into the same summon. Let's go, let's see. Okay, 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 please, please Van Gogh, please. Come on, you can do it. Ah, Berserker. No, it's not Van Gogh for sure. It is Beowulf, another character that I also have. So, my luck... I can say that thanks to the Skadash and the Immigolate app has been reset because I haven't managed to get those two. A new Saber, who is it? At least be a new one, please. Give me this satisfaction. Lan Ling, ok, actually don't have Lan Ling, very nice. So you will get to hear what he says. He's from Lost Belt 3. You guys probably remember him if you watched the videos or if you read the story, so that's very nice. Ok, we have one craft essence for the event, very nice. This event has a new gameplay loop, so it's actually quite cool. Basically, you have to explore the deep sea of the imaginary sea, which is a cool thing if you know more about the terms like imaginary sea, etc., what they mean and how important they are to this franchise. Ok, we got 3 craft essence, that's actually a very good pool. 2 4 star, 3 craft essences.
Servant. Saber. 難量を召喚に応じました。仮面をつけての参上は誠無礼と思いでしょうが、ヒラにご容赦を。
Ok, there we go. So Lan Ling, I don't know if he has an interlude or not, but I've been trying in the past weeks to catch up on interludes, also to get more quotes for the videos that I'm doing right now, for example. So hopefully it does, so I can also add it to my collection of interludes that we have on the channel. So this one will be a standard summon. So I was talking about my luck with the rate ups. What I'm hoping happens here is that since I am on video, I actually get to roll a 5 star. Since off video, I tend to get both lucky with Shuden and Da Vinci. And also ok, very nice. This is the craft essence that I also wanted to get. The 2 Jans. Jan, for example, is another servant that I got very lucky on because we had the rate up for Jan Alter, and then we had the free choice for one of the unlimited 5 star characters, and I got both of the Jans. You can go watch that video because I was really happy back then. Now I need also to level them, which is another story entirely. Like, they are both at level 90, I need to level their skills, which shouldn't be much of an issue, but leveling up skills is probably my worst thing to do in this game because I have to farm a lot of stuff, QP, materials, and then now also the servant coins, so not really farming but hoping that I get the characters from the gacha. So it is bothersome to say the least. but hopefully I will get it done. Am I hoping that we get Bangkok from those pools, by the way? Like, so far we're getting pretty decent luck. I will admit, 3-4 stars in 22 pools is not bad at all. But that is also a double-edged sword, because it means that the game can kinda be telling you, yeah, you can get those consolation prizes, but when it comes to getting a 5 star, my friend, you won't get it. That can be an issue, because we are here to get Van Gogh, so I do hope that she shows up right now at any second, and also hopefully with a good crew of other staff going along with her. Will I stop if we get Van Gogh? Yes, because I'm not going to chase after Nemo, because he's not limited, so it feels like a little bit silly to do it, and also because we have so many cool servants coming right up in the next year that reserving same course is really relevant, especially because I probably am going to roll on all the Lost Belt 6 rate ups, so it's going to be bothersome to say the least. Okay, let's do another skip. Let's pray that it is a good one, like the previous one that we did. At least it had 2-4 stars, so it was not bad in the slightest. Again, say that this is not a bad gacha, by the way, because for 55 pulls, we got 1 5-star craft essence, we got 3 4 stars, we are getting plenty of 4 stars craft essence, it's not too crazy. Ok, let's do another skip. This one clearly has nodding, because there was no loading at all. Ok, so now it falls to the tickets to save us. Last time they did it, back when we rolled for... I don't remember who it was, damn. I bet it was actually Chiara or Abigail. I think it was Abigail, yes. So, let's hope that the ticket favors us again this time, because... you can get lucky with the tickets, do not get me wrong, but most of the times it is just the emptiness of your soul trying to get back at whatever little hope that you have that you can get the character. So let's hope this is not the case and that we are actually getting one of the new characters. Ok, this one looks promising, maybe? No, not promising at all. We have Riceman, as they like to call him. I also know that single pulls do not have the loading thing, because of course it is only loading for a single pull, so it is actually a little bit heart-wrenching that I have to wait for every pull that we get to see what I get or not. Ok, we have 3 left after this one. Come on, Van Gogh, I also went to Amsterdam to see your paintings, at least give me the satisfaction of getting a good foreigner team for once, please. Ok, not even this one probably. No, doesn't look like it. The deal with the foreigners is also that since they are only 5 stars in the gacha, at least you will always get the special animation, so whenever you don't get it, it means that probably it's not to be Van Gogh. Ok, no, I'm strong. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, as usual, this suspension actually rewarded us. Very nice, ok. Hear what she says.
Servant Foreigner. Mitenotori. Goho desu. Issho ni sekai o norikae mashou ne. Nanchatte.
And there we go, my friends. The luck keeps going into my videos, especially when I'm rolling for foreigners. It took everything that we had, but we did get Van Gogh. I love this design, especially the sunflower, the background, which is very painting-like, and also, of course, remembers who we're talking about here. I really like everything about this servant, and also the fact that she has the MP that I need over here. As you can see, let's see it. Ok, increase critical strength for all entities of the Outer Realm, which are foreigners. She is essential for foreigners, so I couldn't pass up on this servant, and I'm glad that we got it. Right now, let's go into my stash. Yeah. Not really stash, my caldea, actually. Let's check out how many foreigners I have. As you can see, we have Van Gogh, Abigail, Yang Weifei, Mysterious Iron XX, Okusai. I'm missing some, of course, but for the base one, we are right there, my friends. I'm actually really satisfied by this. We also got a new Langling for 55 pulls plus 8 tickets, it was. That's actually godlike of a result. Very, very nice. But for today, of course, this is it. Later on today, you will get the first part of Imaginary Scramble. I am waiting to read it after this video, because I really want to read it, of course. So you will get it probably every day from now on until it is over. Hopefully, I will manage to do it in time. There shouldn't be anything in the schedule that should take two slots into the same day. So I will probably be concurrent with its daily release. Very happy about that as well. Hopefully, you have the best of luck in your own pools. Let me know in the comments what you're going after, Nemo or Van Gogh, probably Van Gogh, judging by the fact that she's the main appeal of this event in terms of gacha. Let me know also if you like the event, foreigners, etc., whatever you want to say. Remember to leave a like, and if you want to support the channel even more, you can use the Super Thanks feature to leave a comment with a donation of your choosing below the video. For today, this has been Hunter Lodge with another incredible luck gacha. I will be back in a while, because I've been damaged by all the dumb baits that I have fallen to in the past weeks. So for now, we actually got a win, and I will take it, and I will stay calm and save up a little bit. Thank you much for watching, and enjoy Imaginary Scramble coming right up today and in the coming days. Bye, my friends.